In our previous class, do you remember what we have learned? Yes, we have learned properties of multiplication, right? Yes, properties of how many properties you learned? Do you remember? Yes, how many properties? 5 properties. Yes, associative property, commutative property, distributive property, then identity property, then zero property, right? Yes. Today we are going to discuss about two topics, that is multiplication by tens and hundreds, then multiplication by a two-digit multiplier. Okay, that means lattice method we are going to use here also. First column method, next lattice method we are going to use. Okay, yes children. Yes, first we are going to discuss about multiplication by tens and hundreds. For example, four-digit number. For example, 4315 into 10. How we can multiply this easy way? Easy way we can use it. How 4315 into 10, then this 0, what you want 0, right? So that 0 you can add it here. That means this 0 you can write it down. Then we are going to use that one table, first table, okay? So 15 is 5, 11 is 1, 13 is 3, 14 is 4. So easily you can get the answer, right? See one more example. 2441 into 10. So here also you can use 2441 into 10. The 0 is here, 0 you can use it here. That means 0, 1 times 1 is 1, 1 4 is 4, 1 5 is 5, then 1 2 is 2, right? Yes. Next, see here, actually you used only 10, right? Here 4315 into 20, this number how we can multiply? We can use 4315 into 20, write the difference. Okay, then this 0 you can write as it is, no change. Then you are going to use second table only. 2 times 5 is how much? 10, isn't it? That 10, but 0 is here, then 1, 10 more. Then you are going to multiply these two numbers. 2 times 1 is how much? 2, isn't it? Yes. 2 plus 1, 3. Okay, then this till here we completed. Then next we are going to use 2 times 3. 2 times 3 is how much? 6, isn't it? Yes, 6. Next, then 2 times 4 is how much? 8. So this is the answer. Do you understand? This is multiplication by tens. Okay, so one more example. 3 into 30. See here, 5103 into 30. So 5103 into 30. So write it that like that. Okay, please write like that. Then 0 as it is you can write. Then we are going to use the third table only. Okay, third table, 1 3 3 is how much? 9, isn't it? Yes. 3 zeros are 0. 1 3 is 3. Then 5 threes are 15. Right? So the answer is 153,090. Right? Now, next we are going to discuss about the multiplication by hundreds. Okay? Into 100. So here 2104 into 100. So that 2 zeros you write in the end. Okay? Then that 2 zeros you just write as it is. Then you are going to use the first table. 1 4 is 4. Then 1 0 is 0. Then 1 1 is 1. 1 2 is 2. The answer is 2,10,000. Right? Yes, like that. Into 50. Okay. Sorry, 500. Not 50, 500. So 5105 into 500. Right? Into 500. Multiply these two numbers, 0, 0. Then you are going to use the fifth table, right? Yes. 5 5 is not 25, isn't it? 25, but 5 only you have to write it here. Then these two you have to write here, right? Yes. Now, till here completed, now you are going to use these two numbers, okay? 5 zeros are how much? 0. 0 plus 2, 2. Then 5 ones are 5. Then 5 5 is how much? 25, right? 5 5 is 25. The answer is how much? 25,52,500. Right? Do you understand? Yes. how multiplication by a two digit multiplier. Okay, in first class we discussed about multiplication by a single digit multiplier. Okay, so for here now we are going to discuss about multiplication by a two digit multiplier. Okay, yes, see here first we are going to use column method, next we are going to learn the lattice method. Okay, see here column method. Here 2265 into 28. Okay, so here 2265 into 28. Yes. So now we are going to multiply these two numbers. So this is the multiplier. Okay, 28 is the multiplier. Okay. Now first we are going to use which table? Eighth table we are going to use, right? Yes, 8 times 5. 8 times 5 is how much? 8 times 5 is 40, right? Yes, 40. Then 0 you want to write, and 4 here you want to write. Here you want to write. Right? Now first one is over. Then also we are going to multiply these two numbers. Pen space. Okay. 8 times 6. 8 times 6 is how much? 8 times 5 is 40. 8 times 6 is 48, right? 48 plus 4 48 49 50 51 52, but 52 also we cannot write as it is. The 2 only we want to write it here. This 5 value, understand? Yes, if it is single digit means it can, if the answer is single digit means you can write as it is. If it is two digit number means you have to write it like that. Understand? Yes. Now till here coming, right? Next we are going to multiply these two numbers. 8 times 2. 8 times 2 is how much? 16, isn't it? Yes. 16 plus 5. 16 plus 5 how much? 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, right? But here also we are getting 2 digit number 21. Then 1 only we want to write it here. Then this 2 came over. Okay. Yes, still here completed. Then again we are going to multiply these two numbers. 8 times 2 is 8 times 2 is how much? 16, isn't it? 16. Plus 2, 16, 17, 18. Then we can write in that 18 as it is. Okay, because after that no number, right? So what you are getting the answer you have to write it here. Right. Now the first one completed. Now we are going to multiply in tens place. Okay, so here we are going to use the second table, right? Yes. 2 times 5 is how much? 10. 2 times 5 is 10. But 0, that is here, then write it in the 10th place. Okay, here should not write, it puts that 0 only. Okay, yes, then this 1 can be over here. Yes, now 5 times 2 is 10, then 1 is here. Then now we are going to multiply these two number. 2 times 6 is how much? 12. 12 plus 1. 12 plus 1 how much? 13, right? So 13, 3. 3 will be here, then 1 carry over here. Understand? 1 will be here. Now, just now we multiply these two numbers, right? Now we are going to multiply these two numbers. That means 2 times 2 is how much? 4. 4 plus 1 how much? 5. So, single digit, so write it as it is 5. Next, till we are completed, now we are going to multiply these two numbers. 2 times 2 is 4, right? Yes. So that 4 we want to write it here. Next step, we have to add these two product. Do you understand? So 0 plus 0, 0. 2 plus 0, 2. 3 plus 1, 4. 5 plus 8, how much? 5 plus 8 is 6, 13, right? 13, 3. Then 1 will be here. Then now you add 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 4, how much? 6. What is the answer? 63,420. You understand? Yes. So one more example. Example here. Second example. 3,156 into 35. So write it here. 3,156 into 35. Okay. So here first we are going to use fifth table, right? 5 times 6 are how much? 30. Isn't it? 5, 6 are 30. Then 0, then 3 came out. Okay. Yes. Then next step. 5, 5 saw how much? 25. 25 plus 3? 28. Right? 28 two digit number. So 8 only want to write. Then this 2, next number you have to carry out. Then 5 times 1 saw? 5. 5 plus 2, 7. We have so single digit. Write it like it. Okay, 7. Then 5 times 3 is 15. Then after no number, so you have to write the number as it is. Okay, 5 times 3 is 15. That's all. Now first one is over. Then now you are going to use the third table, right? 3 times 6 is 3 times 6 is how much? 18. So 2 digit number 18. So you have to write in 10 space 8, but here you put 0. Okay. Yes. Then this one very over here. Okay, fine. Next. This one over. Now we are going to multiply these two numbers. 3 times 5 is 3 times 5 is how much? 15, right? 15 plus 1. Shouldn't add this number, but add this number. Okay. So 3 times 5 is 15. 15 plus 1, 16. 16. 16. 6 only. You have to write it here. This one here. Okay. These two already over, right? Yes. Next. 3 times 1 is 3. 3 plus 1, 4. 4. Next. 3 times 3 is 9. Next step, we are going to add these two product, right? Yes. 0, 8 plus 8, how much? 16, 1 plus over there. 7 plus 1, 8. 8 plus 6 is how much? 14, right? 14, then 1 plus over. Then 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 4, 10. 10, 0, 1. Then 1 plus 1, 10. Sorry, 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 9, how much? 11, right? Yes. So that is the answer. 110,460. Do you understand the power method? Yes. Next we are going to discuss about lattice method. Okay. See here, lattice method. The first question is 1435 into 63. First, what we want to do? We have to draw the grid, right? Yes. So here we are going to use 2 digit number, right? So you have to use another one more box. So 4 numbers, 1435. So draw the grid like that. Okay. Then this 63 we want to write right side. 63. Single digit means it will be enough. Now we are going to be, now we are using 2 digit number, right? Now we have 2 digit number there. So you have to write it here 63. Okay. Next, we are going to draw the diagonal line like this. First, this corner and this corner. Next, this corner, this corner and this corner. Keep in your mind, okay? Like that, you have to draw the grid, right? Next, this corner and this corner. So, draw the grid like that. Next, this one and this one and this one. So, yes. Next, these two. First and last, you can see here only two corner, then remaining 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so draw the diagonal line. Okay, yes, now we can start. Now, first we are going to use this, we are going to multiply this two number. 5 times 6 are how much? 5 times 6 are 30. 3, 0, 30. Then 3 times 6 are how much? 3 times 6 are 18, isn't it? 1, 8, 18. Then 4 times 6 are how much? 4, 6 are 24, right? 24. Then 1, 6 is 6. So 0, 6. Okay. You shouldn't write 6, 0. 6, 0 means 60. Okay. 1 times 6 is 6. Okay, fine. Next, now we are going to multiply this number. Okay. 5 times 3 is 15. 5 times 3 is 15. Then 3 times 3 is 9. That means 0, 9. Right? Then 4 times 3 is how much? 12. That means 1, 2. Right? 12. Then 1 times 3 is 3. 0, 3. Yes. Next, the diagonal value you are going to add. Okay? Don't take this number. Okay? Yes. Now the diagonal value only you are going to add. Okay? Square 5. Now here you are going to add these three numbers. 0 plus 1 plus 9. So that means 0 plus 1, 1 plus 9, how much? 10. But 10 is 0 only you have to write. The balance one you have to write it in this number. Okay, this diagonal value. Understand? Yes. Now 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 8, how much? 12. 12 plus 0, 12. 12 plus 2, how much? 14. 14, 4 only want to write it here. Balance that carry on here. Right? Next to that. Okay, 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 4, how much? 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 3, how much? 10. Right? 10, 0, then 1, 10. Okay, now this diagram. 2, 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 6, how much? 9. 9. Then 0. So, what is the answer? Answer is, this is the answer. 90,405. You understand? Yes, one more example is here. First, you are going to draw the day. 2,705. Four boxes. Okay. Here, 52. See, first you have to draw the diagonal line. These two corners. Okay. Then, these three corners. Then, here also, you are going to use these three corners. Then, here. Then this two one. Okay. Yes. Now we can use start the running each other. 5 5 sir, how much? 5 times 3 is 25, right? 2 5. This is over. Then 5 times 0 is 0 only, right? Then 0 0. Then 5 times 7 is how much? 35, right? Yes. Then 5 times 2 is 10. Okay, now first one is over, then now we are going to use the second one, second table, 5 times, 2 5s are how much? 10. Yes, next 2 zeros are 0, then 7 times 2 are how much? 14. 14, then 2 times 2 are 4, 0. Now you cross out these values. Yes, now the diagonal values only are going to add, right? Yes, 0. Now this diagonal 5 plus 1, right? 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 1, 6 plus 0, 6 1. Then 2 plus 0, 2, 2, again 0. 2 plus 0, 2, 2 plus 4, how much? 6, right? 6. Now this diagonal 0 plus 5, 5, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 4, 10, right? 10, but 0, 1, 2, right? Yes. Now this diagonal 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 0, 0, 4, 4 plus 0 again, 4 only. So, 4. Then here, 1. Right? So, what is the answer? 1,40,660. You understand? Yes. I hope you understand this answer. Means the column method and the lattice method also. Okay. So now what you are going to do? This is your homework. Here, page number 58. Do it now. Two questions are there. That means multiplication by tens and hundreds. Then exercise 3.3. 3.3, that is method and column method. Two methods are there. Please try to solve. First one, arrange columns and find the product. That means column method you have to use. Then use the lattice method to find the product. That two questions are there. Children, this is your homework. If you have any doubt, please contact me. Okay? Okay, ma'am. Okay, children. Bye.